At the Pharr Library, they held an exhibit featuring the work of art students from Escalante Middle School. Parents were in attendance to see the work their kids did. 150 students completed an art assignment based on cubism. Out of those, the best 15 were put on display.
Each one of them is very special, and each one of them represents their talent, their dedication, their love, and also their vision, what they want to express through their feelings, no, their emotions.
Organizers hope that by having their work on public display, the students will be motivated to do their best.
They will tell their friends, hey, my work of art is exhibited, come and see it. And hopefully they will, and they will be motivated for next year, because I think and I hope this will be an ongoing event every year.
This exhibit will not only showcase the work of the students, but it may also improve their self-esteem.
I want my students to remember tonight as one of many nights that they will feel recognized and important and with a very high self-esteem, because that's what we need. We need highly qualified professionals in our community. This is what I'm looking for in this.